Yeah, it's Tone. Yeah, I like to welcome y'all back to the 9th episode of the See You Boss Wrap Up.
Talk to him, Tone.
Listen, week 10, the Buffaloes versus the Beavers. Now, how many still believe in this bowl season? See, me, I still believe, even though we're 4-5. Yeah, but some dogs went astray, with some dogs ready to ride. Y'all know these games we got left are crucial. For some, maybe they last in life, let's make it useful. And head again, CEO, keep doing what you're doing. Ringing bells each week to the game, a true student. 36 Wilkerson, he be toting the rock. Only 17 yards total, heaviest load that we got. To the scout team, who really trying to go up a spot? Like I said, we're 4-5, time to outgrow the old pot. That's our job, to make the whole team better or worse. And them folks ain't up to par, accountability first. In the first half, we had a few bad callers to work. We was right there, but then messed up the money for church. Most teams weren't even that good, we just made them look better. Self-inflicted decisions, rain, that's the homecoming weather. Getting back to the business, finish the mission, boss level. Got a feeling this ain't the end of that season one special. Cause A-10, he a dog, fool always in the mix. Even though he didn't score, he went 5-for-66. Travis Hunter said it him, what more can you say? He scored playing both sides, he went 9-for-98. Bentley's drive is wild, 8 tackles in 1 sack. Trevor Woods recover the fumble with D-Mac. Next week, gon' make a scene like we fighting over some scraps. Seeing night, we playing for keeps against the Wildcats. It's Tone. It's Go Buffs.